What is good? Back again with your old mate Mark. Like, comment, subscribe, do all of those good things, and enjoy the video.
Alright, we're in. Okie dokie. What do we need? 63 wood. We need way more wood. Choppity chop. Luckily. Because I'm a big brain environmentalist. I replanted a bunch of pine trees. So collecting wood should be nice and easy. Do I have any iron on me? Not like basic iron, proper iron. Doesn't seem like it. I also need food fairly badly. Just tippy tapping away, getting that wood. I wonder if I have an iron fire axe schematic. Because making a new one would be a very good idea. Another 30. What are these called? Wood spikes. No, wrong way. Do this one. Storage chest. Yes, please. Freaking sweet. Alright. Where are the wood spikes? Will 60 wood spikes be enough? We'll find out. Let's plant us some more pine trees. Plant and plant. And These things grow inconceivably fast. I have skill points. Hey, there we go. Alright. Whoa, easy turbo. No! Oh my goodness. I've doomed myself. Oh, what a dummy. What a dilly-dally dummy. There we go. God damn it, stupid ass. Just nice and gently placing regular old traps. Wait a minute. Then maybe we'll go and get a airdrop. Oh geez. Come on. Why won't you just go there? Considering these take 5 times the amount of wood as barbed wire, they would want to be bloody good. Ow! No! Stop hurting me! I am your master! There we go. Nice. And then if we build up the other side with the earth, they shouldn't be able to get me. Hopefully. But for now, I desperately need food. And I know water isn't food, but it's close enough. I should have brought my wrench out. It's going to be over the other side again, isn't it? The longer I wait, the worse it's going to be, so it's just... What are you screaming about, buddy? Supply crates. Flaming arrows. Heck yeah, boy. SMG parts. Apparently I already know how to make flaming arrows. No, Barry. Yes, please. Then immediately back to the house because I am a coward. All right, let's everyone just calm down a bit. Good, I didn't break any legs. I think if I head down to the water, I should be able to find an animal to give me some food. What are you? Shotgun parts. Alright, I'll take it. Because animals need water to live. But there's none down here at the moment, so... That's been busted. easy. All right. Build up the walls. That's all we gotta do. Oh Jesus, not that much. Get out of here. I could have definitely done it closer. It would have made it harder for him to climb up here. C'est la vie. If I could build a drawbridge, this would be almost exactly how I would set up my bunker in an actual zombie apocalypse. Only with more construction rubble. Rebar and concrete and whatnot. Dang it. Okay, hopefully they don't jump. Because if they jump, I'm in quite a bit of trouble. Stop killing me. Let's get some more wood real quick. Did I grow any on the inside of my fortifications? No, of course not, because I'm just smart like that. I really needed to find food today, but there was no animals around to hunt, and it is getting far too late to do that now. Everything's empty. Damn it. Damn it. Two eggs are better than no eggs. I don't know why there are so many bird nests on the ground. It's not traditionally where birds nest, but I'm not gonna judge it. I also haven't seen any birds at all in this game. I know they exist. I know I don't want to meet them. Food time. Can of cat food? No. Can of chili? Definitely yes. I'm gonna have to empty some stuff, aren't I? Snowberries. Why do I hear things already destroying my house? That's not cool. That's not cool at all. I do have a bunch of barbed wire left. All right. Is my level okay? Okay. If we can lay this down nice and quick. Although the barbed wire does make them cruel, and then they're just gonna eat the heck out of my house back here. Nope, that's not what I wanted you to do, but it's fine. Do you? Yep, that's the bad sound. Oh, they break through them wooden spikes really quick. Trap again. Get out of there. does sound like they're pretty heavy up in that little section. But I should be able to use my own wood frames. Oh dear. Oh dearie me. They have already broken all the defenses under there, and now they're digging under the house. Oh no, this is not where I wanted to be. Good lord. Oh dang. Bad at aiming. What are you doing? Just running around. Oh, don't turn around, you ass. Oh shit, no! I'm really digging under. This is not what I wanted. Sounds like they're even further underneath now. That's not good. Oh no, don't fall in there. She came right at me. Floating. No! Give me water! Oh my goodness. That was not cool. Either is that. That's not cool. That's very not cool. Let me out. God damn it. Killed by my own traps. What the actual fuck. Well, it turns out I can't survive a freaking horde night. I was pretty sure I could. I was doing okay. And then it all went to shit. Oh shit, not again. No. Come on, let me jump up onto it. God damn it, I'm so close to death. Motherfucker. My traps are too good for people. They don't do shit against zombies, but for people, man. You had best watch out. Ow. Now what are you doing? Why am I still taking trap damage? Fuck's sake. All right. Let's drink a beer and go and clear out the rest of these zombies. boy, they got in here. Okay. It looks like they're all dead, though. So, time to loot some corpses. No shrimp sandwiches, thank you.